finally, as Commander Tom Joles will tell you, playing with puppets can be fun.
Mike Randall found some folks whose puppet playthings have become their way of life.
They sing, dance, and act, but the puppets get all the credit.
Grandmother says it's an old song. I wonder what it's about.
Das Puppenspiel, a special troupe of performing artists, have spread their magic all over the world.
Yeah, the company's been in Canada, Mexico, the Virgin Islands, London, England.
This show at Windermere School is a production of Snow Queen. While the puppets share the spotlight, the four actors dressed in black do all the work.
Gerda, as you see here, is a bunraku style, which is Japanese. And she has a crutch, which makes her head move. And I pinch her hand to make her arm move.
You have to really take all the training that you've learned over the years on how to move your own body and then make your own body silent during the show and make someone else's body do all the movements for you.
The actors also handle all of the backstage duties. They even build the puppets.
We start with a styrofoam ball and then we cover it with a form of paper mache called cellulose. And then the process is sanding it down and then painting it to create the features of the face.
You know, these puppets take as much as 120 hours to create, and in the right hands, an inanimate object comes to life. Right?
Right.
Ah! Oh! Ah! Somebody help me out, will ya?
Das Puppenspiel in German means the puppet story. And this is one puppet story that is sure to continue for a very long time. In Amherst, Mike Randall, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.
Have a safe holiday.